Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, how to turn off auto select layer in Photoshop. Okay, now we can see this turn on auto select layer, turn off this. First of all, click the move tool and now show this auto select, untick mark this. And now see this show transform control as you wish, or remove or undo. Okay, untick mark this. Now we can see this remove auto select. Thanks for watching video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share.